Fall to thy prayers. How ill white hairs become a fool and a jester. I have long dreamt of such a man. So surfeit's well, so old, so profane. Being awake, do despise my dream. Reply not to me with a fool-born jest. Presume not that I am the thing that I was. For God doth know, so shall the world perceive. I have turned away from my former self. So will I those who have kept me company.
Dream that clears so subtly within a king's repose. I'm a king.
find thee, and I know 'tis not the orb and scepter, the crown imperial, the throne he sit on, nor the tide of hop that beat upon the high shore of this world. Not all these, laid in bed majestically, can sleep so soundly as though as a slave, and with a body filled with vacant mind, gets him to rest, crammed with distressful bread, never sees the horrid night the child of hell, but like a lackey, from rise to set, sweats in the eye of Phoebus, and all night sleeps in Elysium. Night after dawn, doth rise and help Hyperion to his horse, and follows the ever-running